Here in my garage, just bought this new Toyota. I like to drive it around in the Chicagoland suburbs. But do you know what I like more than materialistic things? This Yellow Book magazine from 2009 to 2010. Do you know what I like better than this Yellow Book magazine?
Eating ass.
Retro Jordans. For instance, I have these Oshkosh 94s right here. A wise man once gave these to me, and he quoted, "The bigger the toes, boy, what the f*** are those?" In fact, the real reason why I keep this Toyota right here is that it's a reminder that dreams really do come true. Actually, it was not too long ago where I used to clean dog s*** off people's shoes for a measly 25 cents an hour and only having $27 in my bank account. But you know what? Something happened to me that changed my life. I bumped into a mentor, and another mentor, and another mentor. I bumped into 5 goddamn motherfucking mentors. But the one that spoke out to me the most was Master Splinter. He taught me the ways of life. How to navigate through the sewers, sneak around, and steal all the shit I earned. You know what, folks? Knowledge. But yeah, guys, that's it for this video. Sorry, we haven't really been uploading lately. We haven't uploaded in 5 months. Now it's in June. And we should have tried uploading more in the summertime, but stuff got busy. I actually had knee surgery. Oh, God, I'm still. Yeah, knee surgery like 7 weeks ago, so it's kind of tough making videos now because I'm really busy with that. And also about this video, I've seen a lot of these on YouTube lately. I wanted to make my own spin of it, and they're really annoying because I see these ads a lot. So yeah, that's why, if you haven't really seen these, but it's kind of funny. And also guys, we're almost at 100 subs, we're at 91, we lost like 3 subscribers. So those people that unsubscribed and you're watching this video, it'd be awesome if you can subscribe again. We're almost at 100. Honestly, I feel if we are consistently making videos, we could be at 100 subscribers right now. We're sorry about that. It's just everything's just been so busy with my knee and everything. Follow me on, follow the BWA on all of our social medias. We have a Instagram, BWA_official. We have a Twitter. Yeah, that's BWA Agent. So yeah, if you had a bad day, hope this video put a smile on your face. Peace.